Welcoming you to our Portraits and Jazz Show, live in stereo from the Half Note Club, presenting tonight Kenny Durham with the quintet, with Sonny Red on alto, Hugh Walker on drums, John Orr the bassist, and Cedar Walton at the piano. Our opening tune, Jung Fu. Thank you. That's Kenny Durham on a tune called Jung Fu. Here's your copy, Kenny, to the compliments of Gene French. There you go. So I know our next tune is Spring Is Here. It's been some time since we had the pleasure of having Kenny with us. The last live broadcast, Kenny, I think goes back about 4 years, right?
I think so, yes.
About 1952 from a place called La Flamboyant.
Yes, yes.
Remember that? That's when you brought Joe Henderson onto the scene.
That's right, that's right. That's when you brought us onto the that network.
But we're happy to have you with us here at WABC-FM, live in stereo from the Half Note, where in addition to Kenny Durham with the quintet, we have the pleasure of presenting here at the Half Note Lenny Tristano with his fine group. Yes. So come on by. They'll be here, well, tonight and Sunday night and tomorrow night, Saturday night. And joining Lenny Tristano next weekend on Friday and Saturday night will be Clark Terry and Bob Brookmeyer. Right now, we'll get back to Kenny Durham with the quintet. Let me mention the gentleman with him, Sonny Red, the altoist, Hugh Walker on drums with John Orr, the bassist, and Cedar Walton at the piano. This tune is Spring
Is Here.
Yeah, baby.